lesson did you learn from, you know, the way he lived his life and then the way he went?
Well, you know, you're living fast and you know, you live fast, you might leave quick too, you know. I can't really say much more than that. It's like, you know, we were definitely a powerful twosome as me and him, you know, being where we were at. Like, I learned a lot of things that you know, I can never really thank him for it, really. It's like, I'm thankful, as much as it was a tragic thing, it's like, I'm blessed to have known him, blessed to have, you know, been in my position, and everybody around me, I know I can see the change, and, you know, forever I'll hold that real, real close to my heart, you know, and knowing that, you know, a lot of the reason why I'm here right now is because of that motherfucker, dude. I mean, and fuck, memories are just running through my head just right now, you know, about times in fucking New York City, falling down staircases and shit at 3 a.m, you know, like, just having fun. But, you know, it's not always all in the name of fun. There is life to be taken care of, and it's sad to have to have to miss them, you know. It's sad. That's sad. So I'd like to stick around. But I mean, thanks to him, I mean, I'd like to think I'm doing good for him. So that's I don't know if there's pretty much any more that I could learn from him other than, you know, there's a lot of life to live.
And you guys are carrying that torch, and, you know, what better way, as you said, in October, being touring with Korn, 20th anniversary. And you guys are, well, you know, you have been doing it for years already as well, you know, so it's not that you guys are just starting out and suddenly you pay for this tour. No, you guys pay your dues, and you're here doing this tour for that reason. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man, I appreciate that too. I mean, we try and keep our feet on the ground, and we're incredibly humbled to be on this, and, you know, it's literally a dream come true, you know. Literally, I don't know how else to say it. I can't explain it. It's a feeling that we have. It's like, it's in there, and we're just beyond amazed that this is what's going on in our career right now.
Well, yeah, dude, have a great show tonight.
Thank you, man.
And yeah, Suicide Silence will be on tour. We'll be recording. Mm-hmm. You guys are not stopping anytime soon.
Fuck no, dude. We ain't stopping ever, dude. That's why you can't stop. Well, us, all of us. You can't stop us.
You.
Can't stop me. Can't stop anybody, dude. It's good. It's all fucking flowing.